This series of bus processing machine has three units: punching, shearing, and folding. The working stroke of each unit can be easily adjusted to shorten the processing time and improve the production efficiency. The bending unit is controlled by imported high-quality PLC with stable system and high precision. The main function of the machine is to process copper and aluminum bus bars of different specifications. Only by using the corresponding processing unit can the copper and aluminum be easily and quickly cut, punched, round hole, long round hole, fold flat band, vertical band, embossing, and so on. By changing the die, special processing such as flattening, twisting twist, pressing cable joint, cutting, flattening, punching, and bending of copper bar can be completed.